Okay, a little heads up, Gwen. Web slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors. So hold on tight. We'll be at my place soon.
And Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
There's no time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now go.
The good news. And a quick shower wouldn't hurt either.
We just sighted another infected. It doesn't look that big, but it has a sort of giant spike on its tail.
I'll come back to that later. Now I just gotta head back to my apartment.
Guess what time it is, Spider-Man? Time to gear up. That's right.
I really hate my day job as a superhero. I really, really do. Yeah, back to my apartment. Or where is it that I have to go to? Scorpion again.
Subject size isn't right. ready? You're gonna have to rush over and whip your tail.
Tired now?
Your cure for post-acid spewing fatigue is a good old kick to the face.
Taking a good, clear shot, but he's just kind of jumping around like a jamboree.
Something's in the way.
Shit. Stop getting all close to me. Let me take a clear shot at your face. Oh, I forget you. Gotcha. No, that's the best.
You want me to turn the lights out? Gotta find a way to stop you. Aw, I must exhaust you, buddy.
I'm gonna put an end to you, Scorpion. I don't know if you already tore parts of my suit. Nearly.
The serum works. Gwen and the scientists are saved. What's happening?
Have you seen the news recently? They talked of putting the whole island in quarantine. Worried about a global pandemic. I'm trying to macro up my serum before this virus spreads outside of New York.
You all right?
Do you think they'll ever forgive me?
You're about to save an entire city. That helps.
Not the city. My family.
Everyone will. I'm sure. We're gonna get this city back under control. Everyone's gonna be all right.
We are due for a miracle.